any other couple.
An immigration judge in Newark today delayed the deportation of a gay Venezuelan man fighting to remain in the country on the basis of his marriage to an American spouse. Henry Valendia and Josh Vandiver were married in Connecticut last year. But because of the Federal Defense of Marriage Act, known as DOMA, Josh can't sponsor Henry for a visa.
Our marriage certificate looks just like every other couple's marriage certificate. We just want to be treated like every other married couple and have exactly the same rights.
It seems like it comes as a surprise to a lot of people to hear that even when a couple like us goes to a state like Connecticut, where same-sex couples can get married, the federal government does not recognize any of those marriages.
There's thousands of couples who are in deportation proceedings and they're being torn apart, families, because we are families, we're human beings. And I think it's priceless what we're doing right now. We're taking a stand.
I think history will laugh at our leaders who still believe in DOMA, who still don't believe in freedom for same-sex couples. History will laugh at them heartily.
Last month, the Obama administration announced it would no longer defend DOMA, claiming it was unconstitutional. But as recently as 2 days ago, the judge and the Immigration and Customs Enforcement chief counsel continued to deny requests by the couple's lawyer to delay the hearing. But yesterday, U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder sent a strong message when he vacated a judge's decision in a similar case, which was also in New Jersey, and Henry's hearing was pushed back to December.
It was a bit of a cliffhanger for us. Obviously, we would prefer to know not on the day of, but we're tremendously grateful. And the important thing is that the right decision was made today. So.
This was huge. I mean, the judge recognized that he had a marriage-based petition waiting out there, even though the expectation is that will be denied because of the Defense of Marriage Act. But the judge, it was significant what he did.
I'm so happy. I have a beautiful Mother's Day now. I don't need other gift. This is the best gift I can receive like the mother. And you know, and I still have faith. Everything is going to be better. Better and better for them and for many one like them who is in the same situation.